Hello, you Hoopas. I'm Blondie, and you can see we're back in Elfland for the Final Fantasy playthrough. So, if you guys haven't seen the last episode, we got the crystal from a guy that we thought we were helping, but he actually wanted to murder us because he wanted us to get the crown for him and then kill us, but we destroyed his life. So that's the thing. He was the leader of the Dark Elves or something. So, because we have the crystal, we have to go back to the witch lady. So we have to go back on the boat, and then we have to go get the herb from her and come back to Elfland and enter the castle. So that's what we're going to be doing today, if I read the guide correctly. So we're going to ship, and I believe it is this way, because it was like up further, I think. It was like the first town, so... What name are these? What are you? Caillou? Because you got like more... They're like blue ninja pirate things. And you die super fast, apparently. Okay, you're not the fastest, but pretty... Oh, okay. Oh man, that one damage, whatever will I do with my life? I'll just hit you for fucking 106 bag. Hold the L, faggot. Yeah, how about that? Yeah, that's a lot of gold for just... Okay, whatever. Alright, so, is this the first city? Oh, God. No. Here we go, I think this... No, this is... That's the second city. Okay, so it's a little further this way, probably. Yeah, that's definitely the second city. Ooh, shark! I want my run back, man-eating black shark, you nerd. If you guys haven't seen that from part 4, go check that out. God. I missed? How? I mean, it is in the water, I guess, to be fair. Beat the crap out of this shark. Show him how the landlubber's doing. Betting him for... There you go. Okay, cool. Just a shark going, I'm going to eat your family. How about not? Let's not do that today, guys. I would prefer not to get eaten. So, we're... Oh, here we go. This is the first... Another fucking shark. Get out of here, man-eating black shark. Smack it with your nunchucks or not. How does a shark miss? It's like 12, like, shouldn't it just like hit the boat? That shark has a lot of health, Jesus. But it got wrecked by bird! When a bird defeats a shark. Get good, sharks. Get good. There we go. Cool, okay, so. So, I think it's here. One more quick thing. I did get Bird another couple spells before I jump into stuff just to show you guys. He's got anti-fire, I think that's what that is. It's like this, and then pure, so if one of us gets poisoned, he can heal us or like get rid of it or whatever. I think I might as well pick up another, put in something else in the level one spot because I'm just here. So harm one is fine. It's only 100 gold anyways. Wait. Did I click on bird? Am I just an idiot? Okay. Okay, I did. I'm fucking paranoid. I thought I clicked on myself for a second. I did that like almost every time. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick heal here because it's just 30 gold. It's like literally nothing. That's fine. Everything is fine. And then we gotta go... we have to go... Up... We have to go up, and then we gotta go... I think she was straight back. I'm pretty sure she was straight back. Oh, there's a port there we could've used. Well, that's good to know for later on. I am not dealing with imps right now. Low-class Saiyans. That one damage, whatever will I do with myself? Can't run! These guys are like level scrub. Like a low. There we go. Thank you, Trout. Okay. I believe she's back here still. God. No. I'm not dealing with imps right now. stupid imps. They're literally just like shit talkers. That's all imps are. They just talk shit and that's literally it. They're like, aye, we're small and annoying. Fuck you. Here we go. Pretty sure this is where I need it. Yep, this is it. Okay, cool. We're gonna go see this lady with her little wooden thing. You can see, yay! So, the prince is from Elfland, so I believe we have to go back. Unfortunately, because I didn't know there was a port there for the boat, we're gonna have to walk back. That kind of sucks, but that's okay, I guess. Oh, I didn't get any, like, crits or anything I was expecting. That kind of sucks. And 9 damage from Bird, though. His harm, too, really helped that last part with the undead. I really wish I picked another, like, mage I could do AoE and, like, multiple hit spells. I should have picked a black or red mage for Josiah instead. I really should have. But, eh, it is what it is. It is what it is. But that's okay. So, after we do this, I need to check to see what's next. It might be it for the episode, depending on how far this, or how long this takes. But yeah. I'm just happy that I actually figured out how to do that. I mean, I can't believe that last episode, man, where I figured out at 2 in the morning that I could have just, like, gone to the boss. I was, like, right next to it. That made me so mad. That was rough. That dungeon area was rough. That guide I'm looking up, for kudos to whoever wrote it on GameFAQs, but, like, you really need at least 30 potions going in there. Like, even if you run from, like, most of the fights, like, they have a lot of enemies in there have a chance to keep paralyzing you over and over again, so it's not fun. Also, I've had a cold for, like, a couple weeks, guys, so sorry I keep coughing. It's just one gray imp. I'm just gonna slaughter it. I don't even care. How dare you hit Josiah, you piece of shit. Die. Take 176 damage, nerd. And get out of my planet while you're at it. Like, leave the atmosphere right now. 18 gold, god. So stupid. Like, why is that even an encounter? Yeah, that's good to know that there's a port here, though. I didn't pick that up the first time we gandered through here, but that's okay. No. Hit the limp on the farm. Yes, as long as we hit the imps, we're gonna die. Like, it's like scrub level stuff. Oh yeah, this is a random side note, but this has been like a year or so ago now. Back when I had one of my very first D&D groups, actually maybe it was 2 years. 2 years? 3 years. A while ago. Too late, Mark on our channel was our DM and we were playing with, it was like me, I think it was a guy named Verte, who's not around anymore, he's in Canada. And Josiah and a couple other people. It was Alex, AVG, also on the channel too. I made my character a warlock, right? And I made it so that I made it so one of my languages I could speak was Abyssal. So I knew how to speak to demons and stuff like that. And because of that, there was this one area where Alex got poisoned by some creature in the bottom of a pit, and it was an imp. But I could speak Abyssal, so I did an intimidation check, and I rolled a 20. And I just got him to follow me just through sheer intimidation. It was great. Mark said, like, I'll kiss your toenails forever. And, like, all this, like, awkward shit. I'm like, God, fucking imps, man. They're literally the worst. The weakest form of demons. How do I miss? Like, these merfolk guys got, like, hella dodge skills or something. There you go. There you go, trout. There we go. Oh man, this game is really fun. But the big thing is I really, unless it's undead, I keep saying this over and over again, but it really makes me sad that I really should have looked up what, not exactly like a cookie cutter team, but I should have looked up something to like help me for my first time playing through the game, like picking who I want as a team wise rather than who I dislike, because even if I would have switched myself out for the thief, or the ninja, whatever you want to call him, he's the same thing. They can learn, I think, black magic, or some black magic, I think. So, like, that would have helped a lot for the playthrough. So, but it is what it is. I just like the knight slash fighter. That's, honestly, like, I love rogues. You guys don't know that in anything. But, honestly, in this game, I always have really liked the look of the fighter. Because that was when my dad played the game. That was always the character he made me, so. Chance to strike first against these things. These, like, crappy-looking pirate things. Actually, really cool. I can't knock it. I can't knock the sprites in this game. The sprites in this game are really, really good. I like the designs of everything I've seen so far. Even the more weirder ones are still pretty cool. Like, the eyeball thing from, like, the fourth part. That thing was weird. Alright. Cool. Don't pick on Bird, that's mean. And he'll just kill you if you do it anyway, so there you go. Alright, and then it said we had to enter the castle in Elfland. I don't remember seeing. Unless it's that big tower thing in the middle with the heart. I don't remember actually seeing a physical castle while I was there. Like, unlike in the very first town where, like, it's obvious what the fucking castle is. So, about to 600 gold for that? Holy shit, no wonder. I should have been grinding off these guys for gold. Holy shit, I didn't realize they dropped that much. Alright, so, maybe I have to go. Oh yeah, wait. I'm just dumb. I should probably just walk in here. Yep, castle, never mind, I figured it out. Cool. So, please save him. Okay, where is the prince? I'll save him. I just gotta know. He's awaking! Yay! Mystic key. Now, from what I've seen about Peace Return to Elfland, cool. The mystic key opens a lot more other areas in some of the other dungeons we were in, or like the first area with like Garland and stuff like that to get more items. So that's gonna be it for this part, guys. We actually got a good stuff done, and no, not me running in circles with like a chicken with my head cut off. So that's good. So Blondie's out, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. I really have enjoyed playing this game. Basically, at this point, I'm gonna play until we wipe. I'm gonna try not to wipe, but if we wipe, that's gonna be it. You'll hear me screaming for, like, forever. Because, like, I have a feeling because we don't have a specific spellcaster, like, specialty, that some enemies we probably won't even be able to touch in the game. That's just me guessing. I've never beaten this game. I'd have to ask my dad or something like that. So, anyways, guys, Blondie's out. Hope you guys have a great day or a great night, guys. Peace.